What's up, YouTube? Kristo here, and I wanted to do a quick send to the day. I know it's not exactly the most exciting thing, but at least it's a good kind of transitional video for me to do before I start reviews and lists and other stuff. So my send to the day today is Check and Speak number 88. This is just absolutely by far one of my favorite fragrances ever. It's an absolute attention getter for sure. I've got a few funny stories about this actually. The first time I met Eugene, the gentleman that I recommended people check out and hopefully subscribe to in my previous video, I wore this the first time I went to go sniffing niche in Toronto with him. And we talked on Facebook lots, but I'd never actually met him in person. So when I got in his car the first time, you know, we kind of exchanged pleasantries, and then, you know, he kind of paused for a second and just like, what are you wearing? And I told him I was wearing this, and he's just like, that stuff is strange. Basically, that's what he said. And it actually took him a couple seconds to process it. Like, he had to kind of sit and analyze it. He's just like, that is really, really weird stuff. He does really like it a lot. The other stories though with this, very different though. The first time I tried this, I was really just completely and utterly blown away by it. The boutique that I bought this from in Jakarta, they're not affiliated with Check and Speak anymore, and the fragrances that they're no longer affiliated with, they still sell them, but they don't put them on display, so they kind of tuck them away in drawers and cupboards. And I had not seen this, and I didn't know they sold this until at least 4 or 5 visits. And I went through pretty much everything Check and Speak has, and I just was completely uninterested in them. And this was the last one I tried, and I was just blown away by it. It was a bit expensive, and I had already grabbed a couple things that I really wanted, so I didn't pick it up that day, but I got the sales assistant to spray a test strip for me, like just to absolutely hose it down. And I put it in my wallet. That's something I'm really into now. I'll spray like really strong fragrances that I like and put it in my wallet, and it just, every time I open it, I can smell it. I don't know why I really like that. But after I went from the boutique, I went and met a bunch of my friends at the bar, and there are at least 4 or 5 guys, I think. And they're not really into perfume or anything, but they knew I was, and I had a bag with me. I bought a few bottles. I picked up some things for friends. I had some free samples and, you know, all kinds of stuff. And I let them try a couple things, you know, just kind of like, you know, some liked some didn't like some, very mixed. And then I was like, oh, wait a minute. And I got out the little swatch in my wallet with the number 88 on it, and I let all the guys sniff it, and they hated it. It was the only unanimous one of the day, and they absolutely detested it, thought it was like the most disgusting thing they had ever smelled. I'm just madly in love with this. Like I said, it's easily one of my all-time favorites. I did an unboxing of this maybe a year ago, maybe a little bit less than a year ago. Very recent video though for me, and I talk about it a little bit more in depth. I describe it as a gothic floral barbershop, and it's just such a unique, strange fragrance. I truly love it. Highly recommend it if you want, you know, something very unique. So your scent of the day, what are you wearing? What's everyone wearing? Post down in the comments, and I'm definitely going to get back into comments later today when I get back. I'm going to school. There's a mandatory counseling session, basically for first year students, and mine's today. So I thought I'd wear this and see what kind of reactions I get. It'll be interesting. But yeah, let us know what your scent of the day is. Mine's this beauty right here. I have to give huge, huge, huge thanks to all my viewers and subscribers. The absolutely overwhelming, just completely positive feedback I got from my I'm Back video was just amazing. It's just so nice to come back after such a long time with no explanation given and just be welcomed back so warmly. It really does, you know, it does affect me. Like, it makes me feel really good. It makes me feel positive. I love knowing that there's so many people out there that, you know, truly do like my videos and, you know, miss me reviewing and doing, you know, different kinds of videos and stuff. It's really nice. And honestly, you know, it's quite heartwarming to have such overwhelmingly positive response. So thank you so much, truly, genuinely. I really honestly do appreciate it. And I notice every comment, I notice every subscriber I get, even if I can't reply to you, I notice. So thank you so much to everyone. Have a good day, and hopefully I'll see you again very soon. See you later.